The Magoo Rock. Why would you want to do that though? Huh? Why would you want to go on base?
I don't know.
I know, but I can't film inside.
Oh, 1 second.
Thank you. What?
Like he's flying the whole freeway.
Yeah. We did this in half an hour.
Huh?
11 miles in half an hour. I don't think I ever done that. There we are, Missile Park.
Whenever you're ready.
All right. Give me about 5 minutes here. trying to get a good angle of this jet. You good?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm ready. Are you?
Yep.
Okay. I don't think we need to cross the bridge. I know. Don't we just go this way?
Nope, the other direction.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's a southbound. Okay. We may just have to do a more relaxing ride back because I think there's more hills going back this way. Although there was, although I think there's less wind resistance.
Oh.
There was a lot of wind, right? coming over. You think your bike can handle these loose gravel?
Oh, but not really.
Okay. I was just gonna circle around, see what's out here. Nice. Yeah, take a look at this view. Oh man, your leg's killing you, huh? Let me stretch it out a little bit. There's a sand dune. We're quite a bit off.
Yeah.
We got quite a bit of ways. What's that?
Right behind you.
Huh?
Right behind you.
Oh, okay.
Just letting you know.
Just enjoy this view, man.
I am.
You can probably go down with the snowboard though, right?
Yeah.
Sand surfing. Sandboarding. Look like that guy's really hurt.
Huh?
That guy's really hurt. In the blue shirt.
flipper.